Knuckle position, this knuckle position, not so great on the body. This one, digging in, whether it be a grip or a hook, it allows you to transfer that power into the body. This not so much. If I try to do this, you spend a lot of time sliding off the body. Penetration is where the power is at. You know? Penetration is where the power is at. So you're gonna stop doing sliding off and be thinking, okay, how do I make my fist at the end penetrate through his body? Okay, same as the rib. I can slide off if I'm silly, but if I'm thinking about stabbing him, okay, with my imaginary knife at the end of my knuckles, and then I bop, 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 bop. Now I'm getting penetration. Yeah, when you get that either in the ribs or the liver or the diaphragm, you know, like, depends on where you're aiming those punches, and you feel that penetration. Sometimes the guy didn't even have to try and hit you too hard, they just caught you breathing or caught your body relaxed. And I have nightmares thinking about it. Okay, it's not a fun feeling at all, okay? So that knuckle position is good. The added bonus is that knuckle position, very easy then. To turn it into an uppercut, bomb, bomb. So it's very easy to turn it into a close range hook. And it's like this, now it's like very difficult to turn that. This is much easier.